professionals, this is Utkarsh Rai. On popular demand, today I'm going to talk about how to handle toxic manager. Employees want to see their manager as company representative who will uphold company's values. But some managers are toxic too, who will make you feel demoralized, helpless, insecure, and you will be constantly worrying about their future steps. Do managers want to be toxic? No. Is any given manager toxic to all employees? No. Toxicity is a behavioral aspect. This is a complex subject and I will explain you using 2x2 work performance matrix. Yes, your performance and your manager's performance as perceived by management plays a role in determining type and intensity of toxicity. So watch my video till end, and if you have not already liked and subscribed to my channel, then please do it. Jealous manager. You are a high performer, but not your manager. There could be many reasons of jealousy. Your superior skills are drawing much more visibility in upper management. Sometimes your input or opinions matter more than your manager. Your manager might feel that being a manager, they should have a higher say. They want all the information to flow through them, but that might not be the case. They might feel insecure and feel threatened. So what can you do? First, don't boast your standing in the company. I have seen employees who boast their importance in front of their manager, and more damage is being done when they boast behind their back. Second, share only work-related achievement and not other achievements surrounding your work or life. Your manager is already jealous, so don't give more ammunition. Third, whenever your senior management wants any input from you, while replying, you keep your manager in loop. Fourth, you will rise in career by the support of your manager only. So don't rub them in a wrong way, which will give them an opportunity to badmouth you. Fifth, respect your manager's skill, which you like. With your right attitude and behavior, you can make your manager dependent upon you, just like your upper management is. This will be ideal for you. Second, sabotaging manager, where both of you are high performer. Is your manager competitive and sabotaging your career? They are not giving you full credit. They are trying to eclipse your visibility by moving you to a less important project and keeping you away from important forums and meetings. They will try to cage you. There is a one-upmanship game happening between two of you. Your manager is a high-performing one. There must be some great skills. So try to learn to break this logjam and mend this relationship. But if the relationship is not improving, then what can you do? First, talk to your manager about what you feel and give examples and present fact. Listen to your manager's reply and don't prejudge them. Most probably, your manager will try to find a middle path because your attrition would have an adverse impact on them. Second, if you are not satisfied with the response, you can always talk to your manager's manager. Most probably, your manager's manager would like your manager to address your concern because they don't want this dysfunctional relationship. And third, be patient and be happy if part of your concern is addressed. But if you see a repeat in behavior or things are not going well, then changing the team or quitting the job is the only option left for you. Third, selfish manager, where both of you are average performers. You both have to improve performance, but your manager is under pressure to improve the performance and they will do whatever can help themselves. They will be in self-promotion mode and try to hog limelight even at the expense of their team members. They will take credit in public and they will pass part of the credit in private to their team members. You might feel frustrated for lack of recognition and also good opportunities available in your team because of the standing of your manager. So what can you do? First, your path of success is through your manager. Feed your manager with new ideas and initiatives which you want to work upon and let manager take credit. Second, understand manager's goal which they signed up with their management and help them in meeting their goals. This will make your life easy and you will get recognition and good opportunities to work upon. Fourth, question mark state where your performance is average and your manager is high performer. If you are seeing any toxic behavior, then it must be because your manager has labeled you as don't care state, where you leaving the company does not have any impact. There are some people who are very fearful of reaching out to such managers and they never talk openly. Then there are some managers who keep the bar so high for their team in comparison with the other team. And then there are some who are very critique and less appreciative of their team members, and team members develop a lack of self-confidence. So what can you do? First, have courage and talk to your manager to understand all the feedback and make an action plan to improve upon. Second, it is very, very important for you to develop a good relationship with your manager's manager, who will provide checks and balances on your manager, and you will be able to share your contributions with your manager's manager. Third, it is better that you improve your performance by learning new skills and to regain your self-confidence in the existing job before you decide to quit. So now you have seen four basic type of toxicity depending upon work performance metrics. Now you are going to ask, why management don't act against such managers? Management do provide feedback to such managers, but action will take place only when it is impacting many people, attrition is rising, productivity of the team is reducing, and they are receiving many complaints about the manager. And most important, manager is not able to provide right answers to these questions. You will expect that the action should take place immediately, but actions take time as things accumulate, and it may happen much later. So professionals, I hope you like this video. Do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.